roving view travels toward a waterfront building. Words appear. San Quentin Prison. Eddie rides his motorcycle up the facility's sloping drive.
I need you to stay quiet. This is a me thing. It is not a we thing. Got that?
Fine. But make it quick.
Inside, Eddie follows a guard.
Open on fire.
The guard leads Eddie through a barred door.
You asked me the dumb bloody him call the shots. Second he asked for you to interview him, I'd shut that shit down.
You know the FBI, they're just taking advantage of the one only time you'll ever speak to anyone.
They hope that I may help them identify some additional bodies.
FBI don't work up close and personal with them. The FBI will have to identify you. You don't follow the rules.
The guard opens a metal door.
Hey, Rand. I got a visitor for you.
A prisoner with bushy red hair sits in a holding cell. With his finger, he writes "Welcome to Eddie" in blood on the grated wall. The guard slides a barred door shut behind Eddie and locks it. His arms and wrists bound, the red-haired prisoner grins at the reporter and sits up straighter.
Hi, Eddie.
Hey.
Do you mind if we forego the whole creepy serial killer thing here?
Sure, it's good with me.
I mean, I can turn it on if you want. I can talk about the Dada's patterns of arterial spray.
I bet you can.
Tough to see you in this light, Eddie. Come on over.
Eddie steps closer to the holding cell and spreads his arms.
I'm here.
I get out of here. And I will. There's gonna be carnage.
Staring at Eddie, the prisoner grins. Cut to black. Credits roll.